Let's go.
Hey, imagine if you could swim up the waterfall. That would be cool, wouldn't it? Yeah. Yeah, right on. No, we're going up, aren't we? Ah, fuck you, Monty. Ow. Our names may sound alike, but I do not like you. Fuck off. Fucking game, fuck you. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Fucking yeah! Fucking yeah, dickhead! Fucking yeah! Huh. Get out of the way. Oh yeah.
Here we go.
Zeph the fucking badass is back in the fucking building again. I'm back, bitch. I'm fucking back. Oh yeah. Blast to the Ronery Mushroom. That mushroom over there, I think. Yeah. Well, I don't think we're on a long jump here out there, are we? Looks a bit far. Yeah, I mean, we could try, but I don't think that's got the distance to it. That should work. Oh, we can't get enough depth. Well then, I guess we'll do it over here. Oh, there is a teleport, isn't there? There's a fucking teleport, I'm sure there is. Yeah, it's that shroom, isn't it? It's that fucking mushroom. Found it yesterday. Not that one, I don't think. There's probably like a bunch of them I don't know about, like straight to the top of the mountain and shit. It's not my press game, but fine. It's that one, it's the tiniest mushroom. Well, maybe it's not. Piece of shit! Piece of fucking shit, dude.
Mamma mia!
Mamma fucking mia indeed. Your mamma was fucking me. Ah. In the hopes of producing something that was better than you this time around, apparently. Not that that's likely, because I'm sure my genes are fucking terrible, but they are just undoubtedly full of holes or something. Come on, flub. Is that the wrong one? That's the wrong fucking one, isn't it? Can't be any of those, it has to be one of these. Come on! Jeez, man, you gotta be precise with that shit. Maybe then we're probably gonna fail it. It's probably better to try and long jump from one of the higher parts of the mountain or something. And we're probably gonna miss. Yeah, I need to stop being cocky with this shit. I quite like this old thing, it's just a cannon off the side of the level. Okay. Wish me luck. Ah! Has anybody out there ever got the hang of the cannon to the point where they can be spot on with it? I'm not saying it's not possible, I'm just saying I don't find it to be particularly likely. I think we can get to that. There's like nothing up here that I know of. But we can get to this one. Now that shows us the limits of his long jump anyway. Fuck off, stomach. Problem, we're at the bottom of the bottle. Doesn't work as well. Oh, well, we're doing a little bit for that precise this time. Yeah, I was probably about spot on the first place I had it, though. Yahoo! It's okay, as long as once you jump, you've just pushed towards what? I don't know why I walked backwards then. I was like pushing up and left on the stick. Because you need to try and hit the star, really. What do we reckon about there? I reckon about there. Right there, right on! Right there, right on! Well, that's that level done. Let's go on tiny huge penis now. Pingers! Dough. Dough? No. 5 itty bitty secrets. I don't remember where they all are. They can't be far. Probably is some down here. There aren't any out there, but there's nothing. That was a close call, man. It always intrigues me how they somehow come to the full circle. Look at them. But what's the deal with them going hyper like that, man? It's actually really fucking annoying. Yes, there's 5 of these secrets. Apparently. And they could be anything and they could be anywhere, but it's mostly holes. I don't think there's any cages though, so we're okay. What the fuck? Karibos can go in water now. Looks shit, doesn't it? Well, I'm shit at 3D, really. I think even I can do better than this. I don't know about with tools at the time, maybe not, but... I don't know what they used to make this game. SGI workstations, I would imagine. Can't remember what was around at the time this came out. Oh no, you don't. You fucking rat bastard. This game makes me want to kill things. It really does. Still, we're nearly there. Nearly there. Well, that was a bit ridiculous. It was really ridiculous, actually. Uh-huh. Fuck you, Karibo. You'll never stop me. So that's what that island's for. Well, now we know. It almost looks like we could probably reach it, you know? But, let's not do anything silly. Look really, really shit. Okay, let's go straight back in. get this level done. Don't like this level. Don't like it one bit. But my Banjo-Kazooie gear should be here soon. Ah! This game pisses me off, man. Okay, we didn't bark. Anything's better than bark. You don't have control when he's barking. I don't know whether we should be 100 coin this time. I can't be bothered right now. At least there's lots of blue coin sources in this level. Yeah, we want to be down there. Ah, isn't that slidey? Fuck you. Well, then how are you supposed to get up there? You fucking bitch. I'll fucking get up there. Fucking steal the guy's car and then kill him. Fucking shell theft auto now, man. Get up there, you cunt. No, I don't want to, game. I'm happy here. Whip, whip, whip. Really? Well, we should come back out and look for the coins this time. Nah. Really can't bother that at this moment. So I'm gonna try and find some magnesium. My fucking stomach's got loads of acid right now. Which is quite unpleasant, to be honest. It's quite distracting. I'd still rather play this than most other shit on the PlayStation 1. Let me know my thoughts on the PlayStation 1. At least I expect you know my thoughts on the PlayStation 1. But if you don't, if you've ever been in a public bathroom that never gets cleaned, that smell comes into my nerves when I... Fucking timing bug would have to go off there, wouldn't it? You know where it won't bounce. But yeah, that smell, I smell it in my nose when I play on a PlayStation 1. That's what that console makes me think of. Yeah, last time was the most coins we have ever collected in here. It's like practically that same noise again. At the same time, it's almost like pigeons. Fucking pigeons and that, innit? Oh, that's ringing. Do you think he's dead? Do you think he's dead? Fucking dickhead. Who's fucking boss at jobs now? Boogie boogie. Boogie boogie. It's boogie boogie. Isn't that fish insta-death? What the hell was that? Guys, is there anything in that doesn't want to kill me? No. Fuck you, Cooperington. It's mine. Fuck you, Fly Guy. It are mine. Yeah, we're doing the red coins another time. I ain't contending with this right now. It's horrid, it's really, really horrid. It really knows how to get to me. It's fucking pissing me off. And I want it to end, I want it to end, and it's close. I didn't manage to end it today. Just pretend it's the Abyss in Duke 3D, you know, where they have that message at the bottom of the hole. Yeah. I don't know where those appear, but... Oh, that's it, apparently. No. Get off me. Is that far? Is that fucking far, man? So we can climb on there, can we? How was I to fucking know? I mean, you can't usually climb on that texture. At the end of the game isn't more challenging, it's just fucking cheap and shit. There were no Mario platformers on this system. Like, this was it. Really? Yeah, what were they ashamed of? I mean, people bash Mario Sunshine. I ain't played it for long. But it at least didn't seem to be broken when I did.
Yeah.
What's with the siren going off, Makita? You ain't the police. I hate him. I fucking hurt him. Oh well, at least it just goes straight through it. Hey, Kariba, come down here. I want your stinking coinsies. Can't see us yet. Now you can see us. Get up here otherwise. I wonder. You can hear his little fucking siren going. Now it kind of makes your attack a bit shit really, Makita, because obviously now I can hear you. So you know, I always know where you are. I mean, that is like a cop car or an ambulance. The siren's there, so you know where the fucker is. Forever to die that flip. That isn't grabbable. What the fuck am I supposed to... Long jump? Okay. Okay, I don't actually want that right now. I want to get out of here. Where's the way out? Very treacherous is the way out. But we can do it, I think. Yeah, these platforms look kind of like flesh. This is precarious, man. Well, we've got 61 coins there. Ain't that bad to get to the...
What the hell, man? I hate the perspective in this game's horrible! It's fucking horrible!
It really is. It's horrid. It's fucking horrid, horrid game! I'm definitely getting 100 coins this time. Because I don't want to spend much longer in this level. Alright. Great. I swear the camera's worse at the end of the game. You know, why would that work? Oh, fine.
Yeah, but, you know, we just want to see what we're doing.
Hell. shops, there's probably only like exactly 100 coins in here, so that's probably why that one's out on the island, because you're going to absolutely need it or some shit. Put stuff down there then, apparently not. Talk to fuckhead. Oh, does it not show us? Well, at least the fire doesn't burn us when we can't move, I suppose. There's gotta be something to be said for that. Like, blood that stole my hat when I wasn't looking. That was a bitch. Mini Cooper! That's actually a car. Really very good car. I don't think a particularly bad car, it's just a dinky car or something. Middle-aged woman's car. Generally people who were around in the 60s, I think. Usually fans of, like, Michael Caine. Oh, fucking kid. Yeah, that guy actually has fans. Well, there's worse people who have fan bases, I suppose. It's just a noisy summer, isn't it, really? It's relatively harmless, really. Well, I think we're about done on Dinky Island here. Hell, we did that last time. Did we just get lucky and, like, do a one in a million thing or something? Well, I'm not sure we're meant to be standing there, but I really hate the controls. I mean, you cannot grasp what they feel like if you've never played the game, especially with the original N64 pad. It's one of the most nonsensical pads in the world. Yeah, how do you like the water wiggler? Yeah, so right now we're on Xbox Island. It's Te Huge. Oh, that's just not fucking fair, game. How was I to know? How was I to fucking know? For that, is it responsive? It's slow as shit. I swear there's something wrong with the console. Joker paper! Oh, that's a star. Better be careful not to pick that up by accident, hadn't I? It could happen, you know. Oh, boogie, 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 boog. Boogie, oh, that ain't shit. Neither know, I've never known shit contain bugs. Probably does if you eat the bugs. Is that supposedly good for you? I don't believe it myself, but I heard it's true. I really couldn't tell you. I don't need a poo. It's a fucking fly guy with fire. Worthless Caridian, you will be hardened with fire. Feel the fires and whoa! Oh god, that's making me lose concentration. Don't walk off the side, you moron! Twat! Now you're just finished, just 5 coins short. Drogan Piper, Drogan Piper, Drogan Piper! Sometimes I'm ballsy and it pays off. Been a man! Probably. I don't actually know that it is, but I would imagine so. I think it's a male trait to take risks. Or more so than a female trait. I would imagine so. Well, shit. That wasn't useful. How many coins do we need? Not that many, actually. Fuck off, Lakita. No one fucking likes you. Everybody hates you. I really don't need many coins now. Need 10 more. We could do that on the red coins alone. Islands for a pound of pillar star, I think. And I need 5 coins. We could do that on 3 red coins alone. You know, fuck this, because we're going to get 100 by the time we bust this fucker up over here. Get over here, you bastard. I will duff you up. Duff. Fucking get it. Yes! You lost me, my sh- Now what the fuck am I supposed to do? The fly guy's gone. The shell's gone. We don't walk up there. That ain't fucking happening, is it? How are you is this one of those where you blew it, you blew it, you fucking... It's gonna be, isn't it? If we cannon him too hard, he'll go off the fucking back of the level. It's a tiny level. Fuck all y'all, man. I hate this shit. It's shit. Be brave. Give me coins, even though I've already done it. I want more, because I'm being greedy, game. This game's a fucking bully. Oh yeah. Oh, that's good. Snivelly. This makes me tingle all over. Let's have a look at the light out in here. It's not easier from that. It's not easier from that. I did know an easy way of doing it, but I don't remember it now. So that move's fine to do pretty much anywhere, as long as you're quick to do it. Bastard game, man. It nearly fucked us over there, didn't it? Guess what? I don't need your stinking coins this time. Take them anyway. No card to me, because to me that just looks pitch black. That I don't care. I'm not taking the risk, dude. You know what? I'm full on not taking the risk. What the fuck is that? What, they fucking blocked the... That's it. I'm not even going for the water. I'm just getting out of here. Sorry, Mario. Oh, damn. Hit that level. Hit it. Alright, Treason, thanks for watching. I'll see you again real soon. Oh, I nearly got 3 1-ups out of that. That made up for all the dies.